You know, really pleased with our performance tonight. Trained hard in the week, also disappointed with the way we finished off last week against Newport. We had a great start to the game, but the intensity and intent was there defensively as well. We thought tonight, and so hopefully it's given the boys a lot of belief now in what we could go on and achieve this year. We're not going to get carried away. Just looking forward out to the next game. But, you know, we've certainly seen improvements all the time. And, coming back from injury as well. Hopefully,
we'll put
in a good place.
I thought it was a really positive reaction from the end of the Newport game. We started well against Newport, but then obviously things went bad at the end. So we come in Tuesday. Had a lot of work on in training. Obviously, we played right tonight, and I thought we were outstanding. Our defence, everything was from the final, first whistle to the final, was really good. Big push now. A lot of away games now. We won't be back for a few weeks, so big push now.